Welcome back. And a Melbourne medico fears he'll be sued because of pressure on the Austin Hospital's emergency department. A leaked document highlights the stresses facing trauma units, but doctors say a change of attitude would fix the problem.
Alarm bells are ringing in one of Melbourne's busiest emergency departments.
We're now the largest emergency department in Melbourne by attendance, and that's something that we need to deal with.
After being pushed to the limits over winter, an Austin Hospital medico sent an email raising a number of concerns, including fear for the lives of patients and a growing apprehension surrounding the possibility of doctors being sued.
It is disappointing that there were delays, but I think at times of high demand, that can sometimes be unavoidable.
Law firm Maurice Blackburn claiming the neglected patients would have a strong case.
If patients are not treated in a timely manner or are misdiagnosed because they're so busy.
The opposition pointing the finger squarely at the minister.
The government had no demand management strategy over the winter period.
The health minister admitting he was caught unaware.
This was quite an unusual event that occurred at the Austin with much more acute patients than is the normal practice.
The hospital conceding it was put to the test.
In retrospect, you know, we actually did a very good job in a very difficult circumstance.
Doctors are concerned that too many patients are treating emergency departments as the first port of call. In many cases, casualty beds are being taken when all that's required is basic care.
The whole system needs to be adjusted to try and, divert people from emergency departments who don't necessarily need to be there.
Nick Butler, 10 News.